Huge news. We finally have the GR Yaris with the Gazoo 2 Toyota plates straight from the JDM factory. So here it is, the GR Yaris. We're going to do an urban test drive as a POV, just so people can see what it's like behind the wheel. We've had a lot of people ask for this, especially because they're in lockdown, they can't go for a test drive. So it's going to be an urban drive, nothing crazy, might be a bit boring, but it'll just give you a little bit of perspective to see how this is in urban settings. We'll also do windy roads, test drive, exhaust videos, full reviews, and so much more. But for this one, just a test drive in urban conditions. So we'll just be driving through the city, around the town, and see how it goes. So here is the GR Yaris, the stock version, not the Rallye E, in all black, really beautiful color, as we take it for a spin with its 200 kilowatt, three cylinder, 1.6 liter engine. So let's get right to it. And there's the key.